and off the glass and down to center, and now under 10 seconds. Sharks have to hurry. Barabanov at center. He'll send it in for Timo Meier. Meier flicking it ahead. Barabanov! He scores! There's no time left, and Barabanov ties it!
What an entry. Good neutral zone, kind of kicks it out to Timo Meier, gets it back, somehow handles it, looks for the shot, right there as he captures it, and Dahlin was driving the net, and that allowed him to give him a little more time with this puck, right here. As he knows he's got a little bit of a two-on-one, Hamonic just trying to stop in front there, prevent the pass, and he elects to shoot it, and finds a hole on Demko to tie the game.
Here's the clock, and there was time left. It's a good goal.